Welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to change your Twitter language. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you! And for our other videos and playlists, please check on our description box below. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your Twitter. Usually, if you want to change your app language, like your Instagram or Facebook, you can change the language from the app, but on Twitter you're not able to do that. So I'm gonna show you first. If you try to go to settings and go to account, there will be no options to change your language, only country. And maybe you can find on content preference there is a language options, but it's not for your app language. It's just a recommendation, so you'll be able to select which languages you want to recommend for recommended tweets, people and trends to include. Like this, if you choose English, it means the English tweets will appear on your Twitter. But there is no options to change your Twitter app language. So in this case, I'm gonna show you. You don't need to change that on your Twitter app. You can go to your phone settings. Alright, so now my recent phone settings, my language settings on my phone is English. So because I want to change that into Indonesia, I'm gonna choose on Samsung. I'm going to general management where I can change my language and input. So now I'm gonna choose Indonesia. All right, you can apply that. All right, when you have applied that, you can go back to your Twitter. And after we have changed our language, my phone is a little bit laggy. I don't know why, but maybe because it needs some process to change the language on our phone or Twitter app. Alright, so now let's open Twitter. Alright, as you see now, this is my Twitter with Indonesia language, with Bahasa Indonesia. So when you want to try to change your Twitter app language, you can change your phone language first. Maybe it's a little bit, you know, annoying, right? Why do we have to change our phone language to change Twitter language? But yes, this is the privacy and policy, and also this is the setting. We don't know why. So that's all we do. That if you want to change your Twitter language, you can change your phone language. All right, this is Indonesia. And if you want to change that again to English, you can go back to your phone settings again and change your phone language into English. All right guys, it was how to change your Twitter language. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful for all of you, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.